Hi everyone, welcome back to another YouTube video. I feel like I haven't done a sit down, just like talking, try on haul kind of style video in months. I don't even know how long it's been, but it's been a very long time. This is probably actually going to be my last sit down haul in this room on my YouTube channel because, as you guys know if you're following along and keeping up with the vlogs, I am actually moving in the next couple of weeks. Yeah, so the room is looking a little bit bare at the moment. We've taken down all the pictures and yeah, the room's just looking a bit plain. So sorry about that. Today's video is in collaboration with Zaful. If you guys have been following me, like OG followers, Zaful is actually one of the first ever brands that I worked with, which is really, really exciting. It's like a full come round full circle, and I'm really excited to be working with them again today. I just like to flag, I'm not sure if it's coming up on camera, but I have a big patch of foundation that just does not want to stick to my forehead, and the more bronzer I put on, the worse it gets. So I'm hoping it's just not gonna show up and it's not gonna bother you guys as much as it's bothering me. You guys are not ready for today's try on haul. There is so many things. I'm so excited. I have not even tried these on myself. So when you guys see it on me, it's gonna be like my first look at it as well. So that's very exciting. I also have a discount code for you guys, which is Jamie18. It's really cool that I'm getting a discount code because Zaful prices are incredible as it is, like so affordable. So that discount code Jamie18 will get you 18% off the website. And I will also have all of the pieces that I'm wearing today, all of the swimwear, linked in the description box down below so you guys can shop any of the swimwear that I'm wearing, any of the swimwear that I like. I probably picked my favorite. I don't even know how many I picked, but my top favorites of the website are these ones. So if you guys want to shop any of them, definitely click any of those links in the description box. And yeah, let's get into the try-on haul. I don't know where to start, there's so many. I might start with these pink ones. So this is in the classic bikini style, that amazing flattering triangle shape, and it's just got the tie up the top and down the bottom. I'm obsessed with pink at the moment. So it's got like a ruching detail at the bottom. Adjustable straps, probably my favorite, just because, as you ladies know, we fluctuate throughout the month. So this is amazing, no matter what time of the month it is for you. By the way, I am a size small in all of these bikinis. I think small is the smallest size you can get. So these are the pants that go with it. They're like just your like typical cute cut. It's got this really nice detailing on the side. I love wearing all my bikinis high-waisted. I know that not everyone likes to do that, but I like wearing them high-waisted. I think that it looks super flattering on the body. So that's probably how you'll see most of them being worn today. This is like the perfect hip-hugging style, I think. So this next one I am so excited to wear. So black is like my, I guess like everyone's staple color, but it's the color that I wear most. Clearly it's what I'm wearing right now. And I just love this cut. It looks like an $80 bikini for 20 bucks. Like, it's crazy. Can't wait to try this one on. It looks like it would sit really nice. It's got adjustable straps, which is everything to me. Adjustable straps are so important. And it's got this gorgeous ring detailing in the middle. It looks like such a expensive, high quality bikini for such an affordable price. Someone count how many times I say affordable throughout this, because I'm probably going to say it like 10 more times. Because they're so affordable. Then these are the bottoms that go with it. They also have that ring detailing on the side. Absolutely gorgeous. Can't wait to wear these. So next, we have a style similar to the first one. Similar to the first one, except instead of the tie at the top, it has the adjustable straps. And it is this gorgeous green khaki color. I love this color. I've been seeing it everywhere lately. It looks so good. I've been seeing it on like bomber jackets and everything. And I don't think I own any bikinis this color. So I'm really excited to try these on. I think this color makes people look super tanned, which is good for me because I am not super tanned. So I love colors that make me look that way. It's got a tie at the back and the adjustable straps, like I said, and that ruched detailing at the bottom to give a little bit of hold to the ladies. These are the matching bottoms, just like your classic bikini bottom cut. It's got like a thinner strap here so you can wear it a little bit higher, which like I said before is my thing. It's like how I like to wear it. And it is so thick. You know some bikinis that you get and as soon as you get them wet, they're just like fully see-through because they're just purely meant to look good. They're not meant to actually be usable. These bikinis are all completely swimmable. I wish you guys could feel the material. It's so thick and it's such good quality. I am most excited about this. I feel like this is the thing, the bikini that I see advertised by Zaful the most. So it's like this gorgeous frilled boob tube style bikini, and it's dark blue, which is such a stunning color. Blue is probably my blue and black. They are my favorite colors to wear. You tie it up around your neck and around your back, and it just sits so flattering. It's got a little gap in the middle there. And once again, the quality is insane. I love these frill details. I think it is so, so cute. We're actually going into winter at the moment. Australian winter is a joke. Well, in Queensland, winter is just not it. Winter is like still summer, but a bit cooler at night times. So I'm definitely gonna be wearing these all through winter as well. By the way, I'm gonna have these like all over my Instagram over the next few weeks because I am moving closer to the beach, which I'm so excited for. So you guys are gonna see this plastered all over my Instagram. So follow my Instagram and follow Zaful's as well. I will have them linked down below just so you can see what the styles look like in a photo. These are the bottoms that go with it. They tie up on the sides, which is great for adjusting. You can wear it low, you can wear it high. And this one's also just your like classic, probably more conservative back. Well, conservative for me. Probably a bunch of people just rolled their eyes at me then. But I do like the cheekier cut normally. So I'm really excited to see this one, see how it wears. Let me know in the comments, by the way, which one is your favorite bikini when I try them on, because I'm obsessed with all of them. I don't think I can choose my favorite till I actually have them on. So I will let you guys know my favorite in the comments, and you let me know your favorite too. So these ones are so cheeky. I can't even deal. I'm gonna have to show you. I've worn bikinis similar to this and they look so funny off, but as soon as they're on, it's like, holy moly. A pretty thin, cheeky cut style bikini, but perfect for tanning, perfect for that sexy Instagram photo, perfect for when you just wanna feel sexy, you know? Like, this is so gorgeous. I can't wait to see this one on. I'm so, so excited for this one. It's also got the cheeky cut back as well. It's pretty thin, which I love. It's got the thinner detailing on the sides, so you can wear it. So you can wear it on your hips or lower, however you like to wear them. I remember seeing this one on the website, and I wish I had had this package before I went to the Whitsundays last year, because this is such... this is such an island vibe. So it's got the cut that goes around your neck, and it's got kind of like the similar boob tube cut, but it's got the straps that, so this bottom one ties around the back, and then these ones do as well, and then it goes over your neck, which you guys will see better in the try on, because I'm just terrible at explaining things. What I loved the most about this one is the pattern. I just think it's so different. I own so many just like one color bikinis, so it's really nice to get some bright, multi-colored bikinis in the collection. Tie up on the sides are great because I feel like they really suck in your waist, especially if you're wearing them high-waisted. Yeah, I just love the pattern on these. Can't wait to see those on. I think they're so nice. All right, so this one I'm also very excited about. You guys will see like a bit of a trend happening with these boob tube tops. I'm so excited. It's got the adjustable straps, which is everything to me. And then these are the bottoms to go with it. So they are also kind of frilled and ruched, and they've got the thinner straps on the side, like most of them do. Cheeky cut this one, which we all know by now I love. I think it is so, so beautiful. So this one, I actually got this one because I thought it could double as a top. Right? Like, I think that would look so cute with like a pair of jeans. It's got a bit of padding so it's not see-through, which is the biggest problem with white swimwear. You can always see your nipples through them. And it's also got the tie-up at the back. Yeah, I literally got this one because I can't wait to wear it just like as a normal top, which is great about Zaful bikinis because they're so high quality that you can actually wear them as a top as well, which I have done many times in the past. And they've got the classic bottoms that go with them. This bad boy, which is to be honest also one that I thought would look really really good with a pair of jeans, wraps all the way around, black bikini top, adjustable straps. You guys already know, super high quality, and it's got a little bit of padding in there just to hold the girls in properly, which makes it look super flattering. And these are the bottoms that go with it. I love these. They've got like a little frill detail on the sides. It's so stunning, and it's also feels like it has elastic in those side bits to make it that extra bit more stretchy, which is everything. For those girls with the big bums, which I'm super jealous about and I don't want to talk about because my bum's very small. Small bum club. Here we are. This is your safe zone. Big bum girls, I'm so jealous of you. You are killing it. Oh, okay. I remember these ones. Okay, I remember seeing these on the website and getting super excited about them. So it's like this strapless boob tube style. And it's got a tie just around the back so you can adjust it. I found a lot with these, people don't put a tie, they just make it the whole way around. So you have to have the size exactly right or it will fall down or cut off your circulation around here. So this one is perfect. You can actually adjust it yourself and make it sit the exact right way around your boobs, which is amazing. And it's got that super flattering ring around the middle that I love. And the bottoms that go with it are just your classic style bikini as well. Super gorgeous. And then last, which is really, really sad. So the last bikini that I have to show you guys is, of course, it's black. What other color would it be? So this one actually sits different than any bikini I've ever seen. It's got a thin strap on one side and a thick strap on the other. I got this one purely for photo reasons. I think this will probably be my favorite bikini ever to take a photo in. Yes, I know, I'm so annoying. This is just so gorgeous. This reminds me of like Victoria's Secret style, like super expensive, way too overpriced, but you buy it anyway because it's amazing. But you get it for freaking less than 30 bucks. And then these are the bottoms that go with it, just your classic style bikini bottoms as well. There's not really a lot to say about bikini bottoms. It's just high quality, sits really well, looks really nice. I love that you can also mix and match, especially with black. I could wear these with any other black top that I've gotten today and it would look incredible. Here we've got little man, look at his foot. It's so funny. So that is all of the bikini tops that I had to show you today. Thank you so much to Zaful for working with me on this video. I'm so excited to be working with you again. It's so surreal. I think the first time I worked with Zaful, I had 10,000 followers on Instagram and it was so exciting. I remember showing my mom the email 5 years ago, or 4 or 5 years ago, showing my mom the email, and we were just so excited and we were screaming and we were like, oh my gosh, you're working with Zaful, this is huge. And now we've come full circle and I'm getting to work with them again, which is incredible. And this feels like really surreal to see where I was to where I am now. And yeah, it's all because of you guys. Not to be too cheesy, but I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Definitely let me know which Zaful bikini is your favorite because I would love to know. Just a reminder, my discount code is Jamie18 and that will get you 18% off the entire Zaful website. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you guys in my next sit down video, which will be in the new place. Say bye. Bye everybody.